Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
So, over there, there's life that I don't need to worry about, but see all these things, like that, and this, they're all green. I found, like I said in the last video, I've pretty much found everything, but the file was corrupted, so I can't, so yeah, so I'm just having to go over, like, the save file, or the recorded file for this game was corrupted, so I've, yeah. Death punch, man. It's so fucking good.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Your leadership? Dead. Here we go. bitch. Difficult. The one thing I've noticed too, there is a lot of just elaborate like rooms where there's like a huge centerpiece, and that's what you fight over. A huge centerpiece. Bit weird.
it's just some aspects of this game I just do not like. I literally just kept looking at the,
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Erdak. Argent Denure served a great purpose to the Makers. This machine was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the dead. It is not holy and cannot stand any longer.
Too, is that it takes so long for you to get flame back, grenades back, and just so many things to get back. It's really weird. So bad. Yeah, those eyes look really weird, didn't they? Really, really weird. Anyways, moving on.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world.
Oh, boss fight.
The towers held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, dropping into the well below.
What? Oh, I was hoping that dude was just free. And fuck you. The scariest zombie, demons. Oh, of course. Knew it was not going to be that easy. Bitch!
Transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Earth.
It's a good game. Just